morning, Freedom High School students and staff. I'm Sydney.
And I'm Delilah. Welcome to the Freedom Forums newscast for Monday, October 2nd, 2017. Today is day 6.
PSATs will be held at Freedom on Saturday, October 14th, beginning at 7:45 a.m. The cost of the test is $25. A check or money order payable to Freedom High School can be brought to Office 207 from September 20th through October 4th.
Juniors that receive free or reduced lunch may be eligible for a free waiver. See your counselor with any questions.
Are you interested in a career as an elementary school teacher? If your answer is yes, please plan on attending an informational meeting with the principal of Governor Wolf Elementary School about some internship and job shadowing opportunities.
This meeting will occur on Tuesday, October 12th at 2:30 in the library. Please sign up in the main office if you plan to attend.
The Bethlehem City Police Explorers are high school students within the Lehigh Valley that work with Bethlehem City police officers during community events such as charity runs, festivals, parades, and more. Each of these events give credit hours towards community service graduation requirements.
Clubs are looking for new members. Do you enjoy movies of all genre, film history? Come join the FHS Film and Anime Club every Tuesday from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in room 220. See Mr. Martinez with any questions.
Imagine being able to get discounts at all of your favorite restaurants. Buy a BASD Mini-Thon gift card to get discounts at any place like Applebee's, Wendy's, Menchie's, and more. The cost is $10.
Are you interested in German culture? Would you like to visit Germany? Join the FHS German Club in room 229. See Ms. Jolly with any details or questions.
The FHS Homecoming Dance will be on Saturday, October 7th. Tickets will be sold this week outside of the cafeteria during lunches. The cost is $15.
Hey, Travel Club, the Cards for a Cause fundraiser deadline is quickly approaching. This a week left. Bring your order form and money to be in on Tuesday, October 5th in room 224. See you soon.
Are you struggling to pass any of your classes? Never fear, Avitam is here.
If you need tutoring, let your teacher or guidance counselor know. They will send your name to the Avitam Peer Tutoring Program. Once received, someone will contact you to make arrangements and get you a tutor as soon as possible.
The Riot Squad will be selling Pink Out t-shirts for $10 each. Contact any Riot Squad leader to get yours today.
Do you like helping people? Are you interested in learning about other cultures? Then the International Leadership Club is right for you. Join us in room 204 on Wednesday.
Freedom's 50th anniversary celebration is on Sunday, October 15th. The event runs 12 to 5 p.m. The celebration will be held on the front field. The rededication ceremony is at 1 p.m. on the turf field, and the open house is 2 to 5 p.m.
If you are interested in any other clubs, we encourage you to look on the FHS website or inside your agenda book.
The award-winning Freedom High School Jazz Band is holding auditions. There are openings on all instruments, including winds, guitar, bass, and vocalists. The audition music is available on the bulletin board in the band room.
Auditions will be held after school on Wednesday, October 11th. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Lynn.
There will be a new members meeting for Science Olympiad after school at 2:30 on Thursday, October 5th in room 149. See Mrs. Seckett if you cannot attend. All are welcome. What's new with sports, Delilah?
Well, Sydney, there's quite a few sport events today. Both the girl and the boys varsity soccer team will play Louis East Deroff High School. The boys junior varsity soccer team will also play Louis East Deroff High School away. The girls will play home while the boys play away. The boys and girls varsity golf is in districts.
The girls varsity and junior varsity volleyball teams will play William Allen home. The girls' varsity and junior varsity field hockey teams will play Northwestern Lehigh Valley, Lehigh away. The boys' junior varsity football team will play Emmaus away. Go Pates!
Seniors, it's never too late to get involved. Come to class meetings every Friday morning at 7 a.m. in room 145. Contact Rachel Black with any questions.
That's all for now, Freedom. Catch the next newscast on the Freedom Forum's YouTube channel. I'm Sydney.
And I'm Delilah, reporting for the Freedom Forum, a voice for the voiceless for over 50 years.